Nagano for a few days. Just gonna go to the onsen and see the snow monkeys. And I'm really excited because it's snowing right now, which I totally didn't expect, so I'm not wearing a heavy jacket at all. I didn't bring a heavy jacket. But yeah, so that's what I'm doing, and I'll videotape it a little bit and so you can see what I get up to. And I'm just really excited because of all the snow. So.
So here's the room we're staying in of the ryokan. It's like the entryway. The doors here. Little shelf. This is a shower or bathtub. Little room and stuff. Kind of like back home. And here is the toilet. Why is that automatic? It's one of the fancy toilets and the little control pad is there. It's quite a big room. It's a much bigger room than the room my toilet in my house is in. Close that, and here's the main room. Let me see if I can change the light. It's a little weird right now. There we go. The floor is just like tatami, traditional Japanese room. There's only one room. There I am. And then this is basically the whole room, actually. At around the evening time when we go out for dinner, one of the hotel people will come in and they lie out two futons for us. So I think if I can get a little video of that after, I'll show you. And there's just like a closet for stuff, coats and stuff. And that closet over there is where the futons are stored and stuff. Let's see, open the window. And this is the view outside of our apartment. Not apartment, my bad. Outside of our hotel room. Quite mountainy. That mountain over there still has snow on it. And there's actually snow down there. It snowed yesterday when we arrived. Today was pretty warm though, so it's mostly melting. It's too bad. Here. And here's what the room looks like when they put out futons for the night. You just move the table to the side. And you also get this lovely hotel yukata to wear around. And I have a towel around my head because it just was in the onsen. So yeah, this is the room at before bedtime. Thank you.